It's 2 p.m. and I just got done filming, actually. I am editing. I'm editing some stuff. I'm spending more time editing me jumping onto myself for like 2 seconds than I did like my whole last 3 videos. So I don't know why. While filming, I hit my finger. I hit this finger on my light and it really fucking hurts. Like, I feel like I jammed it really bad. But the video came out good, and I didn't even use that tape, which sucked. I ordered some samples of my new merch. So I'm gonna get a poster and a shirt and another beanie, because I don't know where my beanie is. But my video is about Sudoku, because I've been playing Sudoku with my friends. So I'm probably gonna end up streaming today. Like I said, it's 2 o'clock, and I haven't really done anything, like, clean-wise. My room's pretty dirty, so I need to do that, and I need to shower, but we made a video. It's 3 o'clock. I gotta find my hat. I don't know where my taco beanie is. I'm mad. I ordered another one with the shirt and poster, so I'm gonna have that, but I'm heading to Dave's right now. I'm gonna get some food. I got my stimmy. I got my stimulus check, so that was really nice. I paid a bunch of the T-Mobile bill. Usually I just pay for like my phone, it's like me, my mom, and my sister, and usually I just pay for my phone, but I paid a bunch, just a little extra to say thank you, mama, on the T-Mobile bill, so she texted me, she was happy. I got my video up. It's only like a minute 20, which is longer than I have been, and it's pretty good, I think. It's probably gonna get copyrighted, because I think I used a copyrighted anime song, so that's a thing that might be happening. But right now we're gonna go to Dave's and probably get some pizza and maybe something for later so I don't have to leave the house. Probably gonna stream again. I'm super excited that I can stream. I need to get a new graphics card, and I think that's the only reason, but I was watching the stream back from yesterday, and it's a little laggy / pixelated. Not laggy, but like pixelated and stuttery while I play Warzone. So I gotta try and fix that, and I think that's the graphics card. Do you like this angle of the vlog? You like this vlog angle right here? I didn't even mean to, but I got like 2 meals from Dave's. The pizza, which is usually really good, I can tell that I got like the last piece of an old piece of pizza. Barbecue chicken, not good at all. I'm very happy that I decided. Normally what I do when I go there, I'll get some pizza, because it's cheap, it's like $4. And I'll get some tortellini, because I love the tortellini. And so I got some tortellini today, got the pizza, and I was thinking that the pizza looked a little weird, so I was like, I'm gonna get something else just in case. And I got some coconut chicken strips, probably gonna eat those for dinner later. And I also got, what did I get? Chicken. What is it? Chicken Alfredo with bread and cheese. So I'm probably gonna actually eat that chicken Alfredo, because that looks mad good. And I was thinking that I don't mind eating it cold. I'm probably gonna eat it cold. My girlfriend has been saying that me eating like cold chicken and cold meatballs and stuff is very weird, but I love that shit. Give me some cold chicken and some barbecue sauce and some ketchup. Some cold meatballs. I'll just shove that shit in my mouth. The whole thing. I was thinking about making a video about it, but you know, like back in the day when it's like 10 weird things I like to eat. But like, who does videos like that anymore? That era is gone. I miss that era. People just like, this is me. I'm important. Every video is about me. I mean, it's your channel, so I don't know. Maybe I should just for a throwback. I fucked up. Didn't stream because I took a nap at 6. Expecting to wake up at 7 with my alarm. Didn't wake up. So I woke up at 9. I just played Call of Duty with the last hour for the boys because they've been on all night while I was sleeping. Just gonna play some Rush for a little bit, eat some food. I got some of that chicken Alfredo, heated that up. Maybe watch something and go to bed. And tomorrow I have work, sad. It's been 2 days. It's been a nice 2 days. Oh, it's been nice. I'm gonna stuff my face and go to bed.